Well, hello everybody. Gonna start with a cutscene because I accidentally hit start on the next mission. But we're back in Bayonetta, so yay. Oh, fuck that guy. Arito Temperantia.
I feel like a fucking celebrity in this town.
Chuckle, 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 chuckle.
See that? Everyone rushes at me like crazed fans. They still haven't figured out that I don't give autographs.
Ask Gasagi. Diara.
I'm not much for the talkative types. How about we have a little fun instead? You did plan on having fun.
Is that mine, or am I gonna have to fight it?
Pillow talk afterwards.
Ooh, pillow talk. Oh, that hit me. And fall, and find another way to the platform. To a platform. Why this one's all black? Break those tentacles. I've almost got one health bar almost all the way down. That hurts me. Come on, stop it. Yes, I'm going to eat this arm. He was like, oh god, my armpit! Why? Ah. It's a lot more intense than I was imagining. Oh. Quick heal. Every time I play this game, I always have to relearn how to play it. Because I just take a few days off at a time and stuff like that. Record other games. Ooh, gut shot. This guy has a lot of health bars. Face is mine! Also, his dress kind of looks like a hand now. I'm not sure how I feel about that. Oh, I was not expecting that. Does not look good. Ow. Gotta wail on him until he's done. The most hair. Just the most. You thought you could take on me? You were wrong. That thing survived.
Hold on. Well, let me give you back your toy then.
That's gross. That poor statue child. Jubilius. Oh, come on, just leave it be. It suffered.
Didn't make any time for pillow talk.
Aw. Poor little bastard. Well. I have half a death. Well. That was certainly interesting.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's what you've been waiting for.
All that level was a boss fight. You back there. Oh. Crap. I aimed at the reflection first. Still doing terrible, but whatever. I've almost hit the end of this continent. I've been doing is walking and somewhat flying. Route 666. Oh, no, I do want to save. Go to the gates of hell. And after I go to the gates of hell, save again. Because, you know.
Business or pleasure? I'll hook you up.
I feel like you can really only buy some things if you do, like, probably New Game Plus or something like that, or if you're just that good. Ah, it's a costume, which I can't afford. Huh. I don't think I'll need it. I should probably look at techniques. I'm sure I could use it for something. I never did this. Well. Exit the gates of hell, and I think that's where I'm going to leave off the episode. I'll see you guys in the next part. Route 66.